We're still gonna be in front of your apartment down here.
That's my apartment. Just move it down. Otherwise, the man that owns this driveway is gonna be very upset.
No, he's not. Call him. Bye. Bye, Karen. Goodbye. Bye bye.
You don't own shit here. You don't own it.
I realize.
Just
that.
Let them do their
then
fireworks
move.
One night.
It's the 4th of July,
lady. These parents is getting out of hand.
You are not in New York. You're in Florida.
It's not illegal right here. Bye, Karen.
You need to go back to New York and do that, because you would have never did that in New York.
The governor said,
bye.
If you do the fireworks on the 4th of July, just let them do it. That's all they're asking.
You're the one harassing us.
Why the fuck are you okay with them doing fireworks down there, but you want to stand in front of them and not let them shoot off their
fireworks? Why is that? Why is that? Tell me. Tell me. Why?
But they're literally right in front of
why didn't you go down there?
Apartment. So what the fuck is the issue?
Yeah, just let them do it. They're not.
They got some fireworks. It's gonna be quick. It's gonna be over.
Yeah,
it's just let them. It's the 4th of July. It's not even late.
Oh, she's gonna listen to them. She's gonna listen to them.
She's gonna listen to them.
They
look, there she goes.
Oh,
there
she goes.